One of the nurses, who shall remain nameless, told us a story about a time when there was a flu epidemic in Chester. She told us, well, let's get everybody to sing along here. You know, people suffering from the flu and there. That seemed like a good idea. The only problem she had was that the only song that all the women knew was The Old Rugged Cross. And none of the men knew that, and the only song that they knew was There Is a Tavern in the Town. So with this piece, I try and bring the two worlds together.